Here we go. Combinación for today. 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 5, 6, 7, 8. So let's get started with the lesson, guys. I'm gonna give the details out. It's gonna make this more comfortable. Number one, how do you lead the lady to come back to back without hitting? If you just start from here and turn, you're gonna have a hit on the back and a vibration, and that's what you don't want. So a nice way to avoid that, it's to prepare the lady. So on 5, 6, 7, 8, I twist my body, I twist her body, and this is like, okay, something preparation from here, and then I smoothen out the foot. Now the lady might not know about doing the roll with the foot, and just do a basic. From here, absorb the weight towards your right side for the guys, for the ladies left, and do a basic of 5, 6, 7, 8. Notice my hold, it's really not holding her hands, it's locking into the hands. So when I move this way, she can move, and when I do the down part, she can move. Let's do it one more time from the beginning. Remember the progression on 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, grab, 5, 6, more like a lock. Now guys, keep your foot here and try to bend 90 degrees. Don't overdo it because you might hit the lady's head. 1, 2, 3, and 4. This will catch her out of surprise. Now use your whole rotation body on 5, 6. Let go of the right, keep the left. 7, 8, roll her in. I'm doing this a little bit off than I did it with the, when I was showing it with the timing, because I want you guys to see the lady's actually all the way here when you roll her, so she can cover. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, she's gonna be out. 7, 8, prepare the hand on top. Now you have only 1, 2 to do this. 1, you wear, you let go, you grab the back of the shoulder. 2, 3, 4. Sorry, we got 1, 2, 3, 4. So 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, body weight down. 7, 8, body weight up. Basic, lift one hand up and give her a soft turn. Cross your arms like this. Expressions. And then bring in your elbows inside the lady and bring your head inside, lock it in, and go 1, 2. That's crossing the arms and my right is on top. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Now the left hand, 5, 6, and you have the shoulders, 7 and 8. And go back into your basic. Guys, I hope you like it. This was the lesson, part 2 of this video. If you like to see the details again a little bit, just rewind. I think I broke enough and explained the little details that's gonna help you lead them. And if you have a partner at home, a wifey, a hubby, just get up and try it. I mean, we don't have to have only socials. We can dance just between us and keep it going, keep it alive, and one day this coronavirus will go away. All right, let's go to the fun part. Let's see it to music.